Hi guys, good morning. We're in Tawid, and it's kind of like up, it's kind of in the mountains. It's not really in the mountains, but it's on the way up to the mountains. And we're looking for the sawmill. I mean, I guess you could call it a sawmill, but it's basically the only guy in town with a big bandsaw to cut our wood. We need our wood cut so we can continue making our furniture, couch, tables. And then after that will be all the dressers for the bedrooms. So it should be nice. But the problem is these guys can't seem to find it. So they're looking around. I got Sammy with me. I have Junior with me. Junior and I are making a trade. So he's gonna make off the rest of our furniture for us for exchange for the old motor. So hold on, here we go. We're in Tawid. It's basically a sawmill guy. They have a bandsaw here.
Yeah.
It's a big one?
It's a big round.
Yeah. But you would never know it. There's nothing here. It's basically just behind the guy's house. Nice shop.
Ano rin? Inilis isa. Mga yung kong nambir na guman ang tawagan.
What did I say? What did he say?
Give your number. It's finished to call you.
Okay, I'll give him Merlin's number.
Yeah, yeah.
Okay, but we're leaving. We're going to Peng Lau today.
Today?
Yeah. We won't be back until Wednesday.
Wednesday dinner?
Yeah, we'll be back Wednesday afternoon here. We'll be gone for 2 days.
2 days?
Yeah. How long it'll take him to cut all this wood?
One day?
One what?
1 o'clock.
1 o'clock today?
This afternoon.
Be ready?
Yeah.
Okay, we'll be back. I'll just come back this afternoon.
Yeah.
Okay? So this afternoon, we'll come back and get it, and just we'll check at 1 o'clock. We'll come back at 2. Okay? We'll come back here at 2 o'clock. Okay?
2 o'clock.
Bilhin na ka.
Okay.
Okay.
Ipalihog naman ko sa pare sa tukod.
Ipalihin?
Oh, hindi. Nagyabi na. Ihatag naman ito, Gabi.
He's gonna stay here?
Yeah.
Okay. Sounds good. So.
Kuan na naman ito himoon.
This is the bandsaw.
No more English.
No English?
Oh, no English.
No understand English?
Hello, ladies. How are you? What are you making? How are you? Are you making corn?
Christian.
Huh?
Christian born again.
Oh, okay.
You are a Catholic?
Catholic, yeah.
Mais. Tapi saya mais. Yeah. Mais.
Wow. What will you do with that? Make flour?
Yeah.
Make a flour?
Wow. Flour.
Flour.
Rice.
Yeah, yeah.
Simple rice. You put in the...
It's hard?
Wow.
Hard. So hard. It's from your farm? It's from your farm? From
your farm?
It's a lot of corn? So nice. People here are so nice. Hello. Wait. Okay, let's go. So that's it. Junior's gonna stay here. Keep an eye on the woods, high prices, but have no choice. This one's no good?
Yeah, for the
Yusuf
Junior of the church.
Okay. Don't cut it, this one. Okay. Yeah, like that. All right, guys, thanks for watching. Filipino sawmill in the Philippines using a bandsaw. That's what you saw today.